With the coding challenges, we want to give you a challenge you can solve for each of the topic weeks. Each week will have its own type of coding challenge matching the topic of that week. You will have certain time frames where you can complete the coding challenge to earn additional points towards the grand prize raffle. Each of the coding challenges will help you to not only recap the week's learned content, but also challenge you to facilitate what you've learned in a practical approach. The coding challenges can vary in format. One week, you might need to fork the repository and make changes to it. The other week, you will get provided with a tutorial which you have to go through and solve problems. All of the coding challenges are structured that you can solve them with the knowledge built up during that week. Sometimes it is even helpful to attend certain sessions in a week to get additional information to make your life easier solving the coding challenges. What the coding challenge is going to be for each week can be found in the README for the specific topic weeks close before the week starts, so you have enough time to get an idea of what we're asking you to do. We think the coding challenges are a fun way of learning and cementing the lessons learned of that topic week. And don't worry, the challenges are not so hard you cannot solve them or put a ton of work into them. They are challenging enough to make you think and recap what you've learned. And as always, more information can be found on the DevTopherFest GitHub repository, and all important links are provided in the description of this video.